Hey, this is me, Ellie from Magic Beans, and in this video, I'm going to tell you about the best convertible car seat of 2018. Now, convertible car seats are car seats that are installed in the car. You may be graduating out of those infant car seats, those two-piece car seats where you have the base that's installed in the car and you carry around your infant car seat. Unfortunately, convertible car seats are products that are installed into your car. So when the baby falls asleep, you actually have to remove the baby from the car seat. Well, anyway, I'm gonna break it all down for you. Now, if you have any questions about convertible car seats or strollers or any other car seat, you can email us at questions@beans.com. You can leave us a comment below, or you can call us at 617-383-8259. If this is your first time joining us, I'm Ellie from Magic Beans Videos. We compare and review the latest and greatest in baby gear. So subscribe to our channel today. We review products every week. So here you go, the best convertible car seats of 2018. The first convertible car seat that I'm showing you today is the Nuna Rava. I love the Rava because it is super comfortable, very safe, and very easy to install. So when it comes to installation of these car seats, some of them, as you'll see, have this special technology that you actually use the seat belt to install the car seat. Now, you may have used those latch connectors, those little like stapler looking things to install your infant car seat, but the nice thing about the Rava is that it has, once you sort of unsnap here, there are these little doors that open up, and what you do is you take your seat belt and you install them using a seat belt, and they're very easy to install. I do a full review of the Nuna Rava on the channel, so go check out the comment below and you can see the full review. But basically what you're gonna do is use the seat belt to install this really easily. One of the nice things about the Nuna Rava is that it has an extended rear facing weight limit of 50 pounds. We like when our children are rear facing. And remember, convertible car seats are car seats that start rear facing and turn to forward facing. And also it has extended leg room. So you just lift here in the front and you add an extra 2 inches of space. Not only do you have the extended weight limit, but you also have more leg room so your child is comfortable, so you can keep that child rear facing as long as possible. They also have super beautiful textiles, so your child's going to be comfortable in the seat. And it also has a non-refit harness, so it easily grows with your child. Next car seat I want to show you is the Britax Boulevard. Britax car seats are made in the USA, and this particular one has Nanotex, this space age textile that just wipes away moisture. So if your child has accidents in the car, no problem. You just pour on the water and look, it bubbles right off and it is perfectly dry. So great. But not only does it have the Nanotex, but it is a click tight. Now, similar to the Rava, which I showed you before, this also has that seatbelt installation technology. You push in this little dial and you turn and this compartment opens up. And very similar to the Rava, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your seatbelt, floss it through. Click it in and boom, it installs. So as you can see, super easy install just with a seatbelt. Again, this is not an installation video. This is just showing you how the car seat works. Also, always use your rear tether when you're installing a car seat. But then to undo it, you just open this up and clicks it right out. In the rear facing position, this one is an ARB, has an anti-rebound bar. You just put in the anti-rebound bar. You just put it right in this little bar. That's it. Close it up. Now, what does this do? When it's in the rear-facing position, you adjust it. And as you can see, this bar goes up against the rear of the seat, so it's a much more secure fit. And also, when you're, God forbid, in a crash, what happens is the car will move forward and then it kind of recoils back, and that rebound bar, well, it stops the rebound. It's really, really secure in the car. Finally, it's a Boulevard, so it has 2 layers of side impact protection, which I really, really love. Next convertible car seat is the Clek Foonf. Now I also like its little sibling, the Clek Flow, but when it comes to the Clek Foonf, you're talking about the top of the line car seat. Really, really safe, unbelievable technology put into the Clek Foonf. When you install it forward facing, it has ISOFIX, that rigid latch system. So what you do is you pull this little lever in the front and the latch connectors go out, and then boom, it is installed into the car. Super, super easy. So very, very easy to install. Also, they have the React system built into its frame. It's a nice, big, heavy seat. And what happens with the React system, it's a crumple zone. So when you're, God forbid, in a crash in the forward-facing position, it compresses. That the crumple zone compresses inside the car seat to absorb the energy so that it is deflecting the energy away from your child, which is super cool and super safe. It's also a very narrow car seat, only 17 inches wide. So if you're looking for a car seat to go three across, the Foonf is a really great option. It also has an anti-rebound bar when you're using it in the rear facing position. And finally, the newest car seat for 2018, the brand new Maxi Cosi Magellan Max. This is a 5-in-1 car seat, which means you can use it from infant all the way up through booster seat, which is really cool. So you can see that has that sort of air protect system, which Maxi Cosi is known for, has these sort of side cushion airbags to protect the child's head, God forbid, in the side impact crash. But this goes rear facing, forward facing, but then what happens is on the side here, you can see through these buttons, and look, you can raise it up to even a higher position. So when your child is getting bigger, you can have your child in a really nice, big, comfortable seat up to 120 pounds, which is really, really cool. A couple other really neat features about this particular seat is that it has a magnetic chest clip. So all you have to do is squeeze and sort of open it up and watch how it closes. That's it. No, like, that's pretty cool. Do it again. You just squeeze. So the child can't actually undo this themselves from their position, but it's very easy to get your child right into the harness. And also, this harness is designed that this, it just stays up like this, so it's easy for the child to get buckled into the car seat, which is cool. So there you have it, the best convertible car seats of 2018. I hope you liked the video. If you did, please give us a like and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel today. And remember, all of these convertible car seats are available from us for Magic Beans with free shipping. And I encourage you to head over to mbeans.com right now, sign up for our email list and enter one of our giveaways. See you soon.